Well, in the end, because I thought Wilk was the best looking of the lot.
If I'm completely honest, I really can't remember a huge amount about her.
How you doing?
I'm all right, thanks.
It was really good to see Tweet, actually. See her big smile and obviously her shock as I walked around the corner on a big steed.
Yeah, lovely to see you again. He was really friendly as he got off the horse and asked me how I was, so I think I'm starting to fancy him.
Should we go find your horse?
Yes, definitely. I was really excited when I found out that we were horse riding, especially because I knew that he had done it previously. Whey!
I was trying to give her a few pointers because I'm used to teaching young kids.
Okay, so you're keeping your shoulders up and sticking your chest out. Just lean back, lean back. That's it, good girl. That is pretty good.
I was absolutely petrified, but I had to show face. I was like, there is no way he's going to know how scared I was.
That was pretty good.
Thank you.
You've got to give her a 7 or 8 out of 10 for a complete beginner, if not a 9.
It was nice that we got to do quite an active day, but now it would be nice to put on a dress and have a nice meal together.